call for a Uganda-wide rebellion. Amin has turned the gun both out of the sweat and toil of the people of Uganda against those same people. He has turned the Pearl of Africa into a human slaughterhouse. Terror, more than anything else, has sustained him and his regime throughout the past 8 years. Consequently, there have been many attempts by Ugandans to rid themselves of the scourge of terror.